They'll keep up the search for four people missing after a boat collision on the Colorado River from the weekend. Two boats collided head-on along the California-Arizona border. Emergency officials provided that update. 16 people were ejected, four still missing from there.